I, Namara K. Abbas, having verified the papers for nomination, I now take the pressure to nominate Tumwebaze Frank Kajiji as candidate for Kibale East parliamentary seat. Congratulations upon being nominated.
I want to assure people of Kibale, like I've already committed myself, I'm ready to serve you without bias.
They have been using sectarianism. All the elections we have here, they bring in sectarianism, trying to divide the people. But we have already defeated them, and this time we shall even defeat them, as we have already done.